Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, we will discuss 16 August current affairs. Chuna Kara Raman Kutti Pas Rave, who wrote over 215 songs for 76 movies, in which language? He wrote in Malayalam. Which state government would provide 830 rupees per month each to 70 lakh poor families under the Arun Odoi scheme to financially empower women? The state is Assam. Assam's capital is Dispur and governor is Jagdish Mukhi. Chief minister is Sarbananda Sonowal. Fit India Freedom Run would be organized by which ministry to mark the 74th Independence Day of India on 15 August to 151st birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi on October 2. The ministry is Youth Affairs and Sports. Who is Kiran Rijiju, who has become the Director of General Naval Operations? He is Dinesh K. Tripathi. Chief Naval Staff is Karambir Singh. Which power company has become the first to complete all wind power projects awarded by the Solar Energy Corporation of India? The company is SEM Corp Energy India Limited. Which organization has imposed its first ever sanctions over cyber attacks on organizations of Russia, China, and North Korea? The organization is European Union. The government of India has announced a logo design contest for its flagship initiative. It is Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan. A total of over 44 lakh tons of food grains were lifted by states and union territories till date under which scheme? It is Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan Ann Yojana. As per estimation by UNESCO, almost how many additional children may drop out of school due to COVID-19 impact? It's 24 million. The Reserve Bank of India has enhanced the limit for loans against gold from 75% to 90%. Pradhan Mantri Narendra Modi has inaugurated which interactive experience center on the Swachh Bharat Mission? It is Rashtriya Swachhata Kendra. Who is the author of the book Making Sense of Indian Democracy? He is Yogendra Yadav. Which country has issued executive orders that would ban the social media app TikTok and WeChat in 45 days if they are not sold by their Chinese-owned parent companies? The country is US, United States. The government has constituted a committee under whose chairmanship for determination of ceiling rates under a scheme for reimbursement of taxes and duties to exporters. He is G.K. Pillai. When is International Day of the World's Indigenous Peoples observed? It is August 9th. So this is the last question of this video. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon so that you get the notifications of my upcoming videos.